Yo, everyone. Someone by the name of Benji Plays. Yeah, he gave me this. He gave me this to cheer me up. And yeah, time to use it. I'm testing out on game 4, night 6, Nightmare, because I feel like, yeah, this is a good, that is a good map to test it on. I bring in all my boosters because, of course I am. Why the fuck not? I don't have an enchantment yet. You know what? Fuck it, we're doing hell mode. Agonite Spring Trip, let's go. Okay, maybe not helmet, maybe not helmet. Or back to lobby, actually back to lobby. Let's just do game 4, night 6 on, like, easy, with all the boosters, like, no enchantments with all the shiny boosters. I know they got nerfed with their placements. But eh, come on, Jacinto. Okay, it's doing good with being a continuous burn. Okay, let's all three down. Now let's get boosters. Oh. Can they handle it? Can they handle it on their own? I'm gonna try other difficulties to see how they do. and try to get a enchantment on him. If I fail on one difficulty. Because the burning is good. Okay, it's continuous since it's so. Oh, it's single targeting. So, is it really that good? Yes and no. Okay. Oh, okay. Anim dude. So, Jekko Endo is pretty decently good, I would say. Continuous burn is an interesting one. Typing. The speed is good. Try it on the Halloween map. And we're gonna bring on along with Shiny Jacobani, like. Like, this is gonna be great. Long guy, you're coming along? Well, because yes. Let's see, bring it. Get rid of you. Sorry, spring trap. Yeah, can I spring trap? I love you, but you removed Kate. Okay, let's do this. Then we go to Shiny Jacobani, then Jekko Endo. Week 2, day 5, let's do this on hard. Why am I flying on the map? No! Oh. These are with just the raw stats. Okay. And being boosted. Okay. Raw stats and boosted. Okay. And the only one that's in it, the only ones that are enchanted are the boosters. And boosters being enchanted does nothing to their stats except their range. So we have everything down. Shiny Jackabani. I can't wait to get something good on the shiny Jackabani though. Ooh. Okay, the shiny Jackabonis are doing the best damage here though. Okay, the speed on the Jacko Endos boosted by Shiny Ballora is 0.057. Oh my goodness. Imagine if that was Ventus. Holy shit. Or Withered. That would be fucking nuts. And the damage is getting good. And the range is... I mean, it's the best it range is gonna have with its base stats. Okay, Shiny Jackabani, however, is my goodness, they did my boy justice. They did my boy Jackabani justice. I love you, Jackalendo. It's a pretty good secret. Pretty good secret. That is something, that is something. Okay. My friend Shadow Man gave me the shiny Jackabani. I have two more that I'm giving away to some friends. Along with these shiny pumpkin balloon boys. Also, Benji was gonna do a video on this update, but he is gonna give away a Jacko Endo because of it. Is Jacko Endo that good? Yeah, he's a decent secret. Pretty good secret. Decent secret after... Nerf isn't that bad. He's pretty good. So I'd say he's pretty good. Anyways, yeah, that was Jacko Endo. Pretty good secret.